aloe vera. For centuries, people have relied on the properties of this unique plant to help heal and nourish the body. Most of us are familiar with how effective aloe vera is at soothing burns and healing cuts or scrapes. But what many people don't know is how nutritious it is and that it's as good for you inside as it is out. Aloe vera works in your body in two ways. First, it's a tremendous source of nutrients. Aloe vera contains over 200 nutritional compounds, including 20 minerals, 18 amino acids, and 12 vitamins, including vitamin B12. But more than just provide your body with nutrients, aloe vera actually helps your body cleanse itself so that it can better absorb those nutrients. Lining your intestinal wall are millions of little fingers covered with cells. As food passes through these fingers, the cells absorb nutrients. However, in today's world of fast food, we don't always eat the nutritious foods we should. Our diets can be loaded with grease and fat. Even the vegetables we eat can be tainted by chemicals and insecticides. These foods are difficult for our intestines to absorb. They clog it up, just like the gunk that can clog your pipes at home. As the grease and chemicals cling to our intestines, they cover the finger-like walls and block the cells from absorbing properly. Aloe vera helps keep your intestine clean by breaking up this clogging material so that it passes easily through your system. The cells of the intestinal wall will again be able to absorb essential food nutrients efficiently. And with better absorption comes better health. You may have heard people refer to aloe vera as a wonder plant or cure-all, but there's nothing magical about it. If anything, it's the power of the human body that's magical. Aloe vera simply helps your body function at a higher level by providing it with the nutrition it needs and helping it get rid of the things it doesn't need. With a clean, healthy body, we not only feel better and have more energy, we're less susceptible to disease and illness. So what's the best source of aloe vera, and how do you get it into your diet? For more than 20 years, one company has been at the forefront of supplying the world with the highest quality aloe vera.